Generally speaking, safety continues to be a top concern, whether it be safety of the operator themselves, the product that they're handling, or the work environment, including the pedestrians that are frequently around the machines. Second, customers need a reliable fleet. It will operate when they need it to operate. Total cost of ownership is always critical. Customers are always looking for ways to reduce their costs so they can pass on those savings to their customers.